What is good, YouTube? It's me, your boy J Swag here with a Minecraft Xbox One survival. Guys, this is gonna be a lit first episode. This is gonna be a very lit series. And we're gonna do the whole basic Minecraft thing. The name of the world is J Swag Survival. Because that's what it's going to be pretty much. It's going to be me surviving through the night, the day, building this, all this, doing all this basic stuff in Minecraft. And it's going to be a really fun series. I don't know yet. I might try to invite some friends over like every fifth episode or every tenth episode. I'll try to. I'm hoping that this series will be like 100 episodes. Because my school is coming back. So this is sort of like, I'm going to do this series. And this is gonna be like the going back to school series. So like, once school starts for me, this series will probably end. But guys, the seed is J Swag. The seed is J Swag. So that if you guys wanted to see, if you guys think this is like a good area to spawn, then you know, go ahead and get that seed. The number is gonna be in the link of it's gonna be in the description down below. Now with this episode, I don't know if I'm gonna build a house or not this episode. But I have two options. That cave over there in the distance. Like right there. I'm either gonna build a cave house, which is also a good like strip mining area, or I could build a tree house because there's a lot of trees here and they look like they're connected, so that could be a cool idea too. But I'm just gonna keep on grinding, doing this basic stuff, gathering wood and stuff. But probably if I need a place to stay during the night, I'll probably just go into that cave and then like just strip mine, go maybe dig down, see if I can find something. Like staircase, I mean. Never dig down in Minecraft, especially at 3 AM. Never do it. Don't do it. I also wanna try to find some shepherds. It doesn't seem like there's any like mobs. I mean like pigs or anything that I'm around. So yeah guys, I've just been looking at a lot of Minecraft series lately, and I'm like, you know, it's time that I do my own. I don't know if I mentioned before, but this is Xbox One survival, so certain things might be different. I won't be able to use mods or anything, but we're gonna go ahead and just do some basic stuff, make some sticks, make tools, and right here we have some nice cobblestone, a nice little cobblestone area. I'm gonna go over here because there's coal too. That's good, torches and some food. the game mode is on survival. I mean, not game mode. Survive something. It's on normal, the game mode is on normal. We just gotta buy some cobble right here to get our tools. But like I was saying guys, if you guys do want me to get some friends over, cause I do have friends that play Minecraft. Somebody that's actually in the Swag Clan plays Minecraft, but the only thing is he has a PS4, so like, something would have to happen, like he would have to come over to my house or something to play Minecraft. But I mean, otherwise that wouldn't work out. And there's also another member of the Swag Clan, me included, all three members of the Swag Clan do play Minecraft, and one of them plays it on the Xbox, so that'll be a good hookup. Like we could play, he could come to my world, you know, like maybe like next episode I can get in touch with him. And like then we can do a series, we can get each other's game names, gamer tags, and then we could get together. If you guys want to see that though, go ahead and smash that like button. Smash it. Smash the like button until your finger breaks off. Go ahead, smash that like button, everybody. And yeah, this episode is gonna be a little boring. One, because I don't have really anything to talk about. Can't jump out the cave. But you know, I really don't have anything to talk about. So I mean, it's really gonna be basic. This episode's probably gonna be like 15 minutes. It's not gonna be that long. 15 minutes is around the range I want the episodes to be though. So who knows how long this one will be. It's not, like I said, it's the basics, so it's not really going to be a lot of fun. But I mean, definitely future when we start building, like we're going to build a city and all of that, that's going to be when it gets better. So I don't know what to do really. I'm going to get a little base maybe set up. I'm gonna mine out this this series. I had a plan. I said I wanted to build a cave house. Actually, I need to check something real quick. If mobs are spawning, press the wrong thing. Settings. I don't know, mobs should be spawning, I don't know. Like, sheep and stuff, because I haven't heard any or anything in the distance either. So that might just be something I might have to fix. Whoa, is this a cave? Oh no, that's where I dug, right? Yeah, that's where I dug at. Oh, I thought that was a cave, I was about to say. So, oh yeah, that's what I didn't mention. That's what I did not mention. We are gonna have game mode, keep inventory on, cause I'm a jag Battle Duty like that. The only reason is because I suck. I'm completely terrible at PvP. Like terrible. Like I play Hunger Games, I have to team, or if I play Sky Wars, I team or whatever. Oh, there's a sheep! Yay! We found the mob. Yeah, we're gonna kill the sheep. Come shepherd. Come and kill the shepherd. Shepherd! Don't wave, shepherd! Okay, yeah, that's cool. I was hoping I would spawn by a village. I was just hoping like I would get my lucky and spawn by a village. Cause that is easy food too. Oh, there's some more coal, there's a cow. I need me some steaks. Give me the steak and the hamburgers. Where'd it go? Oh, I'm about to see. That cow was flash. The flash. Oh man, I didn't get all that. I didn't get any leather. Boo. I wanted leather. I don't know. I think I might have hit something like when I was changing keep inventory. Cause moms aren't spawning a lot. Like there's not a lot of pigs. It's not a lot. Or that could just be the biome I'm in, but I know. Oh, there's another shepherd. Oh, gotta go kill the sheep. Oh man. Get killed, shepherd! Another one. Oh, there's a bunch of coal. Definitely need to collect that. Yo, come on! Don't be difficult, cow. Oh man. Oh, I have a piece of dirt. Come on, face. Oh, I need to go get my cobble. My coal and some cobble. You guys have suggestions for a house that I should build? I mean, like I said, I'm probably gonna build like a city. So you never know what it's gonna be. Probably, oh yeah, some pigs. So I'm still gonna have to check about the mob spawning. The pickaxe broke. I'll just use this one. Oh no, it's about to be nighttime, guys. It's about to be nighttime. I don't have any bed. I don't have a wolf. It's not only uncomfortable for a bit. So actually, like when mobs start to spawn, I'm gonna just end the video off. Here and smash that like button, guys. Let's get 3 likes. If we get 3 likes this episode, I'm going to film another one today. And then if we get 5 likes on the next episode, then I'm going to film another one today. So that will be 3 episodes, you guys, if we get. Oh, and the sun is setting. We're going to end the video off here. What is that weird structure? But I think we're gonna end the video off because the metal behind you. So guys, I'm not sure about that episode, I'm not sure. But like I said, I'm gonna suggest a house. Let me know definitely in the comments down below. Because I don't know what type of house to build. But I really don't. So that's gonna be good. You gotta tell me like what type of materials. Because if you told me the comments off screen, I might just grind and get a bunch of cobble. Another thing, if you guys want me to do off screen, let me know. And also I'm gonna be doing question A. So I don't have a question of the day here to actually do. Yeah, dude, I just thought about that. Let's see, what are you guys' favorite Minecraft mods? What's the favorite Minecraft mods that I've ever played? Mine, personally, individually, is Superheroes Unlimited. Just cause it's magical, it's a mod. I just heard a spooter, guys. I just heard a spooter. So it's time. I'm not in that smartest mobs are gonna be up. So that's not gonna be good, but I'm gonna build real quick a furnace. Just get our food up. I'll be back by home to make this spot up. Food cooking. There's a spider, it sounds like it's like right above me, no lie. So that's not gonna be when I do end up really getting up. Like leaving. It's not gonna be good, but I'll be a little smoky. And another thing, guys, I know you guys are saying like, why don't you just stay out at night, because I do have to keep inventory on. But like I said, I suck at PvP. Even with this on. Like, that's the only reason why, because I don't want to be, you know, getting diamonds and then finding, like, 2 zombies, and the 2 zombies end up just wrecking me, or anything like that. But guys, I think here would be a good time to end off the video. We're getting our steak. We have, like, a little area set up. Not anything special, but we do have a little area set up. And, I'll see you guys in the next video. Which hopefully we'll get some storming. Like I said, I do want to build a city, so I'm probably gonna make my city, like, just find out where I'm gonna put everything in the city, find out where it's gonna be, and then I'll probably start building like little shack areas, and then I'll just spend the night there, and hopefully I can find 1 more sheep this episode. And another thing I want to ask you guys before the end of this video is, do you guys want me to, like, sort of like, but do you guys want me to start doing the thing at the play? I really forgot what I said. I'm not gonna edit this out though. But, I forgot, so I'm just gonna end off the video, guys. Hopefully I'll figure out next video, and I will see you guys later. Peace. And let's get 3 likes for another video. And I'll see you guys later.